save it. So the entire town.
Serve House Redoran.
We going? Lead the way.
The twilight.
Go on ahead. I'll stand guard.
If you're looking for...
Eldrin Cero, blade for hire. If you have the coin, the best swordsman in all Morrowind is at your service. For the right price.
It looks like you already have someone with you. If you want me to join, you'll have to part ways with them. If you intend to... What are you?
King Ed, Outlander.
Let's get going. How can I argue with that?
If it wasn't for the bulwark, we'd be digging our houses out from the
ash. I'm still here. We've stopped. What is it? I'm heading home, if you need me.
What do you need, Guardian?
You're someone who can get things done. Let's not waste any time.
So what's the plan?
Such a shame. I thought we were getting along so well. I'll head back to Riften if you should have second thoughts.
Let's get going. Go on ahead. I'll stand guard.
The best sort. Then let's be off.
Long story, but my last patron was a true Nord. He was dressed in animals. He had an insatiable bloodlust and was extreme simple. Anyway, we'd just cleared a ruined fort somewhere outside of Whiterun, and when we got out, well, my boss wasn't about to let him get away, so we pursued. On foot. For 3 days. Until we ended up trapped. My patron took one look at me. At that moment, I knew I'd never see him again. No amount of money would ever be worth that.
Lead on! What's our next move?
What did you need?
If you've got any gripes, check in at Morrowind. Second Counselor.
fire and I'll send someone over.
Welcome to the Rutching Netch Corner Club, m'lady. If you need anything, Master Geldis will be happy to help you. Welcome to the Rutching Netch Corner Club, home of a font. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room, right this way. Mine's open, people are buying drinks, and I'm making money again. Just like old times. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Your hands once were idle.
You must leave this place.
And when the world shall assemble.
Osla, please, we must leave this place.
And when the world remembers. Here, in my temple.
We must leave this place. We must leave this place.
That they have forgotten.
You must fight against what is controlling. We must leave this place.
But we might remember.
Isra, can you hear me? You there. What brings you to this place? I am Freya of the Skaal. I am here to either save my... I am unsure. Something... It makes them forget themselves. And work on these horrible creations that corrupt the stones. The very land itself. My father, Storm, our shaman, says Mirak has returned to Solstheim. But that is impossible. Then you and I both have reason to see what lies beneath us. Let us go. There is nothing more I can do here. The tree stone and my friends are beyond my help for now. We need to find a way into the temple below. His story is as old as Solstheim itself. He served the dragons before their fall from power, as most did. A priest in their order. But unlike most, he turned against them. He made his own path, and his actions. The stories say he sought to claim Solstheim for himself, and the dragon. What?! Now we end this! I must not fail my people. We have lived on Solstheim for many generations. Our people are tied to the land. We try to serve the All Maker, to live in balance. There are few of us left unaffected by this curse. My father, Storm, I fashioned an amulet to guard me against whatever has taken hold of the Skaal. But if I cannot find a way to save them, there is no hope for our people. Are you ready to help me now? We should not...
What's our next move? Lead on!
We should check these rooms before heading further into the temple. Traps can be anywhere. Mirko's trying to take power here and protect himself in the process. I do not wish to imagine what happened in this chamber. Who are the poor souls trapped in these cages? What torture they... For Mirak's hands. Was it in service to the dragons? Or for his own purposes? Look up there. I think I see something. The stairs are not down. I have no doubt you can find a way up. You may find something of value up there. I shall look around. We can proceed when you are ready.
Yourself.
And so it ends.
I grew up in the city of Blacklight, Morrowind. If you ever get the chance, you should visit there. It's
you left me with no choice. I'm not going down there. It would be foolish to attempt it. You have a much better chance than I to make it through these traps. I have no doubt that lever turns these blades off. Great pains to make it difficult to reach him, it seems. Let us hope that is the last of these traps. Ismirak learned that gave him reason to turn on his masters. But his path seems to have been a cruel one. If there would be something down here. Do you know those spells already? Evil. It is no wonder the dragons razed his temple to the ground. Seeing the remains not like trouble, then rage them to no end. You must find out what isn't working. Something feels wrong. Brace yourself!
What's our next move? Despite the foul beings that infest this place, I'm certain we'll find plenty of wealth to make it work.
Around. I will let you know if I find anything in the dining area. I must not fail my people. There are few of us. I fashion. If I cannot find a way to save them. I knew it. A secret passage in the dining area just opened up. This must be it. Let us move quickly. I wonder if there is something here that tells the story of Mirak. Nothing but ruined books. Statue. We passed by a few of them earlier, but they are becoming more frequent as we get further in. I do not like this place. It almost looks as if these statues will come to life at any moment. The evil in this place must be rooted out. I do not suspect that would be the case. Be on your guard. Something's at work here. Ready for something. It seems wrong somehow. Here. What? It may be what we seek.
The time comes soon when... What? Who are you to dare set foot here?
Ah. You are Dragonborn. I can feel it. And yet... You have defeated dragons, yes. But still... You have no idea of the true power a Dragonborn can wield. This realm is beyond. You have no power here. And it is only a matter of time before Solstheim is also mine. I already control the minds of its people. Soon, they will finish building my temple, and I can return home. Send her back where she came from. She can await my arrival with the rest of Tamriel.
As though you were not really here. I could see you. Where? Where is he? Can we reach? This is a dangerous thing, then. Perhaps Storn can make sense of what is going on.
Oh, this walking.
Come, there looks to be a way out through here.
What's our next move? What's our next move? Anytime you want to hit the sky. I've spent enough time on Solstheim to last.
There is yet hope.
Freya, what news do you bring? Is there a way to free our people?
No, but I have brought someone who has seen things. She has confirmed that Mirak is the one behind the suffering of our people.
I feared that it would be so.
But how is that possible, after all this time?
I fear there is too much we do not yet know.
Please, tell Storm what has happened. If anyone can help us now, it is you.
So you have seen things, yes. My magic grows weak, and so does the barrier around our village. Time is short. Tell me what you know. How do you know this? The legends speak of that place. Terrible battles fought at the temple. The dragons burning it to the ground in rage. They speak also of something worse than dragons buried within. Difficult to imagine, but if true, it means what I feared has come to pass. Mirak was never truly gone, and now has returned. If you could go to this place and see him, are you like Mirak? Then perhaps you are connected with him. I am unsure. It may mean that you could save us. But our time here is running out. You must go to Sering's Watch. Learn there the word that Mirak learned long ago. And use that knowledge on the Windstone. You may be able to break the hold on our people there and free them from control.
I wonder what became of Saint Geo. I met him once.
Much of what was known has been lost to the Emperor, a priest in their order. Highly esteemed and very powerful. Then he turned against them, becoming something they feared. He was defeated long ago. Some dark influence wields power over them, forces them to forget themselves and act. At first, it was only during the night. I believe if the shrine can be destroyed, the Skaal. Mirak is behind what is happening to our village. And so the knowledge she has gained as Dragonborn is at. You are Dragonborn as well. You too can wield this power, perhaps to
if
a
anyone
better
can
end.
Help us now.
May
it
darkness
is you.
Never touch you.
It was Skaf the Giant, our former chieftain, who taught me the ways of battle. He was a great bear of a man, and a fearsome warrior. I used to be terrified. I was a restless and angry child. And Skaf taught me swordplay, so that I could. He was a great man, and a good leader. She died. She was caught in a terrible snowstorm. You must understand that for the Skaal, life is a conflict between the wolves, the weather, and the threats in the south. Even a simple task like gathering wood for the fire can turn deadly in an instant. We Skaal do not fear death. Life never truly ends. Death is just a passage from one form to the next. Farewell, outsider.
I cannot maintain the barrier.
If anyone can help us now.
Don't get too far ahead.
We should either get used to staying here, or be preparing to retake the hall.
Don't go setting the place on fire, okay?
But your stomach isn't my problem. We'll act when... Yes, what's going on here is that... The Mead Hall, up there on the hill, we were... Some reeklings have taken it over. With tenacity and numbers. Too much mead. Too many stores. Are you... Some new blood should be enough to rouse these layabouts to actually... Well, let's move then. Hey, you lazy milk drinkers, get over here. I know you're all starting to settle in here and keep up the fat lives you've got used to up in the hall. But look here, this outsider has more fire than any of you. All I had to do was mention our little infestation, and she volunteered in a second. I don't want to have my spirit outstripped by some wanderer. So let's get up there and kill us some reeklings. That was almost exhilarating. How are you feeling? Good to hear. In fact, that's just the spirit I'll need from my second. Do you want to come with me? My second? If we're going to take up residence here again, I need to get the blessing of Rothmund again. I'll need a witness and... Well, you see the kind of horker brains I deal with around here. What do you say? Well, let's not... that was almost exhilarating. How are you feeling?
Our journey's been quite rewarding so far. Hopefully you won't mind sharing the spoils.
takes a strong will to command the dragon's soul. Perhaps you aren't as powerful.
What's our next move?
Are you ready to go inside? It's pretty simple. Rothmund's axe is in there with him. Anyone who attempts to... No, nothing like that. He doesn't need to battle us to know us. And in my case, since he's already deemed me worthy, he will just... Really? Let's not waste any time then. So I just need to take hold of it.
You seek my blessing for the leadership of Thurskal?
I do. It is I, Bujold. You blessed me in the past, and now I've rid the Hall of Reeklings and returned it to its rightful owners.
And well it is that this has happened. But I have always watched, and know that it was your softness that led to your own exile. You allowed your fellow warriors to grow weak, while the dangers around you mounted.
Then, the leadership is not mine?
No. Nor is there any among you fit to serve. For a band in the wilderness, it is better to have no leader than a poor one.
That was a little embarrassing. Ashamed. But I guess that was the point. I need to return. No matter what Rothman says, we need a leader. And I'm still the best person. Look what's happened to us so far under his watchful eye. He gave his blessing to all. Anyway, he's dead and we're alive. It's time to begin a new tradition for Thursk. All I need is for you to back me up. You don't even need to lie. Just don't tell anyone else what you heard here. Good. See that you do. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a hall to lead. Thanks for having my back, friend. It's good to have trustworthy souls in this place.
So far. Hopefully you won't mind. Plenty of work in the mine.
You got a good thing going here now that you've reaped Glover Mallory's. I've always had a steady stream of... However, I've seen the smile on people's... Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Bring your weapons and armor to me. You lost.
May I have a word with you, Counselor?
Of course. What troubles you?
I was concerned about our food stores. Jalen can only carry so much on each journey, and I'm afraid we might run out.
I'll speak with Garen and see if we can't increase the crop production this season.
Sorry, Sindiri. I fear we'll be feasting on ash yams a bit more often this year.
Any news from Vaal, Counselor?
I'm hearing...
You've brought Ravenrock back.
With the Aspawn threat taken care of, I can give my men the rest of...
Either you're here to get shot... Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Bring your weapons in.
What's our next move? If it'll help us get moving quicker, sure.
You got a good thing going here now that you've reopened the mines. Don't let it go to waste.
What's our next move? If it'll help us get moving quicker, sure. Right behind you.
It's busier now that things are starting to...
You're making my buyer happy. Keep them... Things are picked. All I'm wondering is how long it'll take. Everything I've got on display, really.
What's our next move? If it'll help us get moving quicker, sure. Lead on!
Differences between us.
I'm not talking about that. I have a
Your actions here have been... The Dunmer have been growing food in the... It was born out of the necessity, and now with the constant eruptions of the Red Mount. No. Only the Tolvani have the ability to weave living growth from the... This simply takes the right ingredients, the right tools, and a... Just got some of my merchandise off the latest supply ship. See if anything strikes your fancy. Next time you're
with the ash from Red Mountain covering half the island, it's astonishing how much Solstheim reminds me of home.